Want to change your current wireless number to one from another service provider? We'll show you how to port or transfer a number to AT&T for service and then change your current wireless number to the transferred number. And we'll do it all online with Premier. We'll start on the Premier homepage. From the I Want To list, select Change Wireless Number. Enter the number you want to change, and then click Go. At the top of the Change Wireless Number page, you'll see details about the number you're changing. Select the second option, Transfer a Wireless Number to AT&T. Enter the number you want to transfer, and then click Check Eligibility. If the number can be transferred, the Continue button becomes available. Click Continue. Now, enter account information about the number you want to transfer. The fields you see depend on the number's provider and whether the number is owned by a business or an individual. When you're ready, click Continue. Incorrect information can delay the transfer, so carefully check that the information you've entered matches the information on your last bill from the number's service provider. Then click Submit. If the port or transfer request is successfully submitted and the transfer is confirmed during submission, we'll start the number change immediately. We'll keep you informed about the progress of your request by email. First, we'll confirm your transfer request. Then, we'll let you know when your request is complete and the new number is active on your device. If there's a delay in processing your transfer request, we'll email you as the status changes and advise you of any action you may need to take. You can also check the status of your request by logging into Premier. Under Account Management, click View Port Transfer Status. On the Port Transfer Status page, enter the number you're transferring and then click Check Status. If the status of the transfer shows submitted, check again later. If the status shows pending, resolve any open issues by clicking the link in the Action column. When the status shows your request is confirmed, click the link in the Action column to complete the transfer. To replace your current wireless number with the transferred number, on the Change Wireless Number page that appears, click Submit. The confirmation page appears and your request is complete. The number has been transferred to AT&T and is now active on your device. You're ready to go. Thank you for learning more about Premier and thank you for choosing AT&T.